is our letter of the week craft video for this week. This week's letter is the letter L. So we are going to be making an uppercase letter L on our orange sheet of paper that you'll find in the packet we sent home. With it, there should be two green pieces of paper. A long line, or a bigger line, and a smaller line to make the letter L. So a big line and a small line put together make our letter L. So I am going to glue those pieces on our paper. And this is just like in our workbook for the letter L. It will talk about using a big line and a small line put together to create the letter L. Just like this. Okay, the next thing we're going to do is we want to put something on it that starts with the letter L. So this week we didn't send anything home because we thought you might be able to go outside, and it's a beautiful day today, and pick some leaves, because leaves start with the letter L. So I was able to find some really neat leaves in my driveway, and I'm going to glue them on to the letter L. Just like this. So if you can't find a whole bunch of leaves, you can even just glue one right here on your paper, and then L is for leaf. But if you can find a whole bunch, you can cover the whole letter L in leaves. I found some pretty red ones, so I'm going to put those on here. And depending on what kind of trees or bushes you have by you, you can find all different leaves. So these leaves are maple leaves, and I'm going to cover my letter L in them, because L is for leaf. There we go. And I'll put some more. Oops. There we go. So you can do this at home too. I can't wait to see all the different kinds of leaves you find. The leaves by your house may not be. Oops, some of mine are still a little wet from being outside on the ground. Some of the leaves that you find may not have turned colors yet, so they may be more green. But I hope you're able to collect some leaves for our art craft today for the letter L. Hope you have a great day.